Get away from the flash in the dark. You got your head in the clouds and your world's upside down.
Here we go.
Get away from the life you're living. Get away from the man that's stealing your life. Get away from the drugs you're taking. Get away from the human sex in your life.
How the fuck you folks doing out there tonight?
Yeah!
Let's do this. Hey! Hey, come on!
One more time tonight. Look out when I'm a West Coast run. One man mother got a rattlesnake suitcase under my arm. Said I'm a mean machine, been drinking gasoline and honey to make my motor run. Said I got one chance left in another trip. I got a Tommy Dunstan smile. I got a mild time culture with a match to go. I smoke my cigarette with sound.
But two for me, you sing it!
I'm on the night train. I love that stuff. I'm
New York City, what's happening? All right, this is the day our record came out, so now we actually have an original record with the Conspirators and all that, and we're gonna do a track for the first time that we've never played before. This is the first track off Apocalyptic Love. This is called One Last Thrill.
I wanna ramble in ecstasy.
Thank you very much. Woke up this morning all alone. I got a ringing in my head. I couldn't take it anymore. Today she left me here for dead. So much fucking hard. If you can't hear me tonight, if you can't hear me tonight, you'll have to carry me back to Cali. I'm tired and I'm broken and I'm lost my way. You'll have to carry me back to where I belong. You'll have to carry me back to Cali. I don't want my, you have to carry me back to where I belong. I got to leave that angel city, but I can't do it by myself. So if you please, New York, can you fucking save me? If I wrap now, this life here, I'll slash take these buckets home. Remind me, run it by the feet, Ted. Just drive me home. You'll have to carry me back to Cali. Now don't you, if you think I'm to blame. You'll have to carry me back to where I belong. You'll have to carry me back to Cali. The angel city where the devil's playing. You'll have to carry me back to where I belong. If you can hear me tonight,
if you can hear me,
if you can hear me tonight,
I can't hear you.
If you can hear me tonight, if you can hear me tonight, I lost my way, I'm so alone, and all I want is to come. Oh, you guys are fantastic. Let's put those hands back in the air. Put those hands back in the air. Yeah, that's right. Let's see if you people have rhythm. I hear New York has lots of rhythm. Let's see it.
Yeah.
We're going to, thank you very much. We're going to do another song off of Apocalyptic Love. This song is called Standing in the Sun. All right, come on, let's see those hands way up high. That's it. Just like that.
Satisfied, you only know the things that will fail to be. The pessimistic one who sees the end to come, where every joy is lost to a tragedy. And still you wonder why you cannot find your peace today. How? But you were meant to live with so much more than this. And now, if only you could see. You could be standing out in the sun, still the rain's coming down, rain's coming down. There ain't a cloud in sight, still your heart beats cold and gray. Yeah, today I can hear you. And now it brings me down, the way you drag around, heavy heart just like a stone. Well, keep your misery to put on me, 'cause I got fucking problems of my own. And you could be standing out in the sun, still the rain's coming down, rain's coming down. There ain't a cloud inside, say your heart beats cold and gray. It's a day. And if I could, you know I'd sit on my spot. I would burn it out. I would. still, the rain's coming down. The rain's coming down. Yeah, rain a cloud of stars till your heart beats cold and gray. It's a day you could be standing out in the sun. Still, the rain's coming down. The rain's coming down. If I could see the spark, I would burn your doubt away.
Are you still with us out there? All right.
Thank you! Are you guys aware that this thing is streaming right now to live to probably 8 people?
Yeah. Sitting around jerking off on a fucking Tuesday night.
Anyway, that's all right. I want to introduce here my partner in crime, one of my partners in crime. He's actually the conspirator, because that's, he came up with that shit. And he's going to sing this next song. This is called Dr. Alibi.
Come on, New York fucking city! Make some fucking noise! I went to see the doctor. He said you're pretty sick. You got some real bad habits. You better stop right quick. I said, doctor, that's real bad news. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Doctor, nothing's wrong with me. Doctor, doctor, can't you see? Doctor, I ain't gonna die. Just like me, an alibi. I went to see a shaman. He said you'll be alright. Just keep doing what you love every fucking night. I said that's what I need to hear. Took away my childish fears. Doctor, you're a stand-up guy. Doctor, doctor, my oh my. Doctor, you're the one for me. That's the mojo that I need. Don't you know I feel alright doing what I do? Gonna toe the line, not till light turns blue. All we got is one short life. That's what people say. I ain't gonna waste a second doing what you say. Yeah. You like, I won't be the boy next door. I won't be the chosen one. That's not what I'm here for. I don't like the way you are. I despise what you hold dear. Don't you try to make me change. I'll hunt you for a thousand years. Doctor, don't you talk that way. Doctor, don't you miss my day. Doctor, stay away.
Just as speak the rain, it goes on. faces is a moving, 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 moving. How does it not have just begun? Hands up the mountains coming down, not the falling train. Heads up the best is on the ground. The question is what the has it coming? Stay, it goes on and on. Just like the stream of rain. It goes on and on. Turn the time of clock stay.
Thank you so much. You guys are fan-fucking-tastic. We're gonna do the title track off the new record. This is Apocalyptic Love. This is our last time.
We're going to do a little instrumental from the last record. This is called Watch This.
Thank you very much. Make some noise for Slash, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna do a song. This is actually one of the first. This is one of the first songs that we put together way back when. This is called Starlight.
Thank you. watching, heartaching with sorrow. She is broken as she waits, hoping when all is said and done, we learn to love and be as one.
NYC, you're still out there. That's right. That's right. All right. How you guys doing up there? Everybody okay? Have a way in the back. Over here? Jimmy, I know you're fucking crazy. Jimmy's fucking crazy.
Fucking sneak another new song in because we fucking can. This is one that we just started playing just recently. This is fucking Halo.
We'll be right back.
You might recognize this one.
Thank you.
You guys have a good time tonight. This has been, this is the official apocalyptic love release party, and we couldn't have asked for a cooler group of motherfuckers to party with tonight. So thank you all for making this such a special night for us. We've worked long and hard to release this record, and it's cool that it's finally here. So I want to say a special thank you. Make some noise. I'd like to introduce to you on the electric guitar, Mr. Frank Sidoras, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, on the bass guitar and vocals, make some noise for Mr. Todd Dammit Kearns. And on the drums, please make some noise for Mr. Brett Fitz. And on the electric guitar, please make some noise for Slash, ladies and gentlemen.
Lead fucking vocals, Mr. Miles fucking Kennedy right here.
you so very, very much. You've been fantastic. You guys are fucking awesome, man. Thank you so much. I gotta go with what Miles said, man. There's no better fucking place that I'd rather be than in New York. The day your record comes out, this is the coolest fucking shit. So I just wanted to share that with you. Alright, I'll get on with it.
Lost it to be found when you're walking with your feet. Thank you.
Fuckers, thank you. We'll be back here in the New York area, August, and also in September. So we'll see you then.